Well, hello, music lovers. Here's a song about a lawyer that wasn't making any money, so he decided he'd marry him a wealthy old maid. Well, there once was a lawyer they called Mr. Clay. He had a few clients they wouldn't pay. So at last at starvation he grew so afraid that he courted and married a wealthy old maid. At the wedding this lawyer made one big mistake, but it wasn't omitting wine or the cake. The rings were well chosen, they had a big feed, but the lawyer did not get a warranty deed. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. Very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. Well, at night in their chamber, the lady arose, and thus she prepared to retire and repose. As her husband sat near her, admiring her charms, which gave him great pleasure to hold in his arms. Then she went to the washstand to bathe her fair face, and thus she destroyed all her beauty and grace. The rose on her cheek, it soon grew very faint, and he saw on the towel there was nothing but paint. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. Well, she went to the mirror to take down her hair, and when she had done so, her scalp was all bare. She said, "Don't be frightened to see my bald head. I'll put on my cap when I get into bed." So she hung her false hair on the wall on a peg. Then she proceeded to take off her leg. Her trembling husband thought sure he would die when she asked him to come and take out her glass eye. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. Well, the husband was biting his quivering lips as she was removing her counterfeit hips. Just then her false nose splattered down on the floor, and the poor lawyer screamed and ran out of the door. So all you young men who would marry for life, be sure to examine your intended wife. Remember the lawyer who trusted his eyes, and a little bit later got quite a surprise. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. He's a very unfortunate, very unfortunate, very unfortunate man. Thank you, music lovers. Thank you, music lovers. Thank you.